Welcome to Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
Today is Friday and we are going to go to like big heavy equipment happening. There is like excavators, tractors, trucks, random machines, big machines. So should be interesting. And it's called Mansen Mörinät, which is, Anni, you can translate that.
Manse is nickname of Tampere, our hometown, and I don't know what is Mörinä.
It's like, what is Murina? It's like what animals do, like it's a bit like that, but with the, not you, but with the Ö letter. So, yeah, and I have heard that you are allowed to use giant big-ass excavator here. So our today's goal is to get Anni to drive excavator.
Yeah.
So let's see. Hey, and it's not in one place, it's all over the place. And usually all the companies that take part on the thing, they lift their like all the biggest machines up. For example, there is probably some Mörinä action because the cranes are like out. Yeah, but first we are going to go to Lempäälä. When I'm rich, I'm going to buy all of these and then I just like do some random shit with them on my yard.
Very good.
Which is on your favorite?
I like
the thing with the saw.
Okay, I like that one.
I think they are all pretty good.
Yeah.
Hey Anni, you made it!
Yeah! It was fun! And surprisingly easy.
I was like listening to instructions and there was always like more and more stuff that you can do. And I thought that you are not going to never like get figured out what which doing which, but you made it pretty well. Would you like, if we end YouTube, would you start to like work as an excavator operator?
Yeah.
And which is better profession? Machinist or like excavator guy?
I would say excavator girl. I will drive over the hippie here.
Hey, lunch time, what we have?
Mm, This is salmon soup. Pretty good.
Yeah, this was also a really good place. They had soup and heater.
Yeah, and pulla.
There is sausages almost on every place.
Yeah.
I have eaten two.
I have eaten just one.
But you have eaten two pullas.
Yeah.
And the soup.
Yeah. I want this one. It's nice.
Hey Anni, I think we have to switch our fork to this.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that the excavators are much more interesting than trucks.
Yeah.
The green one suits my jacket, so that's a bonus.
Yeah.
But I think we have seen enough.
Yeah.
It was pretty fun day, we used like 4 hours. But that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day. Ha ha.